It is Monday, April 14th, 2014. This is the CLR podcast. My name is Chris Liebing, and this week we have Luis Flores in the mix for you. Enjoy. You're listening to the CLR podcast with Luis Flores in the mix. And the man who's living in Guadalajara will very soon release a pretty amazing EP on CLR called Test Pattern EP with two bomb outstanding original tracks and an amazing Tommy 47 remix. And it happens to be the case that I have a very good friend of Luis Flores sitting right next to me. It's Drum Cell, right here with me in the studio. Hello, Mo, how are you?
Hey, everybody, how you doing?
So, Mo, tell us quickly, you know Luis from where? And you basically kind of discovered him for Droid Recordings, right?
Yeah, a bit. I played with Luis. I met him for the first time maybe 4 or 5 years ago in Guadalajara, where the city where my entire family comes from as well. I played a festival down there called the Technova Festival. And I had never heard of Luis, but he played right before me at the festival and just absolutely demolished the crowd with this live PA. And it was all original music. And I just thought it was absolutely incredible. So we got in touch and we've been like really, really good friends, traveling a lot together ever since.
Yeah, and I actually found out about Luis because of his release on Droid Behavior. Yeah. On Droid. And then I played with him in Mexico and he played this famous live set right in front of me, and I was thought like, wow. And now we got even a release from him on CLR, so I'm quite happy for that. Did he also do a remix for you now for the Sleep Complex album, by the way?
He did a remix for the Rooted Resentment track. He did it quite a bit ago, and we're trying to find the right time to release it. It's an absolutely smashing track, so keep an ear out for that. It should be coming soon.
We definitely, that is not the only remix we have coming up for the Sleep Complex album. I mean, we already had some amazing remixes coming up. Just want to remind you on the last EP that was out there with Slumber Man, Francesco Tristano and Brian Zanhaji remixes, which is an EP which basically covers so many different areas. It's absolutely amazing. With the original on and with Slumber Man, a man who comes out of more the industrial type of music, Nine Inch Nails. Actually, what would you say, working for Nine Inch Nails? No, he's the keyboarder of Nine Inch Nails, let's put it that way. And Francesco Tristano, some of you might know, is a very famous piano player and very talented and gifted musician. And Brian Zanhaji is my studio neighbor. No, he's the man. And this remix package is absolutely amazing. If you haven't checked it out, check it out. Check out the album of Drum Cell. And of course, look forward to new remixes. And we're going to continue to listen to the man of this week. It's Luis Flores in the mix.
alone.
Oh,
Hey, we're halfway through this week's CLR podcast with Luis Flores in the mix. You've heard already a little bit about the history of Luis. You should find out more about him by visiting his Facebook page, which is luisflores.mx for Mexico. Same goes for Twitter. Luis Flores, what do you call it, Mo? The lower, like the minus, just a little lower?
Lowercase, underscore.
Underscore, right. Sorry. Luis Flores underscore MX, and he's got a SoundCloud page where you can listen to his latest releases, most likely. Luis Flores, very simple. And there is a new release out, Rituals of Submissions on Blank Code, and there's remixes of Hyperactive Black Asteroid, and another latest release is a remix that he did for Black Asteroid on Electric Deluxe for the Metal EP, and as I told you, the upcoming release will be the test pattern on CLR, and that's enough for now. The rest you can check online, CLR.net, and we'll continue to listen to Luis Flores in the mix right here on CLR Podcast. Yes, and you're still listening to the CLR podcast with Luis Flores in the mix. Hey everyone, that's it for this week's CLR podcast. Thanks a lot for tuning in, and I say a big thanks to my studio visitor Drumcell this week.
Thanks for having me. I had a lot of fun.
By the way, what are you doing here?
I'm just here to work in the studio. We're writing some new music.
That's great.
Yeah.
That's good. Sounds exciting.
Me and Brian over here are going to be clashing heads and seeing if we can come up with something new.
That's great. That's good. Maybe I'll find some time to join in. I hope. It could be happening. Yeah, we'll be back next week with a new CLR podcast. This time we have Cormac from London for you then in the mix. And in case you like to listen to myself DJ this week, you can do that in, I'm going to be at Yalta Club in Bulgaria on Thursday, on Saturday, I'm actually going to be at Universal Dog in La im Lehmann in Stuttgart, and on Sunday it will be the Brixen Academy party with Dice and loads of other people. Mo, where are you going to be playing this coming weekend, the 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th,
20th? On Saturday, I will be playing in Verona, Italy, and following weekend, I will be playing in Monasterio in Russia. Moscow, and then moving on, me and Brian are going to be doing a couple shows together, one in Darmstadt, and the other one is going to be in Cologne.
And I'm sure you can get that on CLR.net. That's it for this week's podcast, and thanks again for tuning in, and thanks to Louis for his great mix. Bye-bye.